Let's learn to make an ignited candle a seesaw. Take a candle which can be ignited from both the sides. Take a candle which can place a stick in between the candle. Take a cardboard. Take two glasses one by one. Place the candle between the glasses. Ignite both the ends of the candle one by one. After burning for a while, the candle will swing faster. You learn that the ignited candle acts like a seesaw.